Listen, that's why I radioed you and not Schizo. Iron Mike doesn't even have to know about this. I got a kid here.
What?
Well, I mean, not a kid. A survivor. She's been out here a long time.
You've got a survivor, and you're bringing her to Lost Lake.
No, you're bringing her to Lost Lake. I'm bringing her to you. Ricky, you there?
Yeah, okay. I'm on my way. Lost Lake out.
Ricky? Yeah, okay. You're welcome. You're gonna like it there, kid. Like I said, Iron Mike, he likes to yell a lot. Look, don't let him bother you. You got that? Anyway, there's this guy named Schizo. He bothers you at all. Well, just tell Ricky. Or tell Addie. She's the camp's doctor. You tell her. And she's good. She's got medicine, you know, to clean up those cuts. I mean, you don't want to get infected. They're gonna help you out, kid. You can count on them, even if you, even if you screw up. All right.
Hey, Ricky.
Hey, Deke. I'm surprised. What, did Tucker give up the slave trade?
Lisa, this is Ricky. She's going to take you to a safe place.
Nothing has changed, Deke. Iron Mike is not going to pay you for this.
Pay me for... Oh, come on. That's not what this is about. It's not about collecting a bounty or anything. You just take her. Huh?
What's wrong with her, Deke?
What's wrong with her? She was... had a run-in with some rippers. I had to...
Hey, Lisa. Hi, I'm Ricky. Listen, do you like to go fishing? I love fishing. It's my favorite thing in the whole wide world. Would you want to go fishing with me? Yeah? Come on, I'm gonna tell you about Lost Lake. It has the clearest water you have ever seen. And the fish, oh my God. The fish in the morning, they jump this high. I'll show you. When we go, we're gonna have such a good time. Make sure you hold on tight, okay? Ready?
I really appreciate it.
How's it going? Had some time on my hands, made you some shit.
Oh, booze man, yes, yes.
They're coming. They won't know. I mean, they're on me.
Sugar? Roger, what's going on?
No! How'd you get in here?
Whoa.
You stay right there!
Roger, it's me.
You stay there.
It's Deke. Let's just
don't
calm
you come
down.
Any closer. Let's just I will talk. Kill you.
It's all right.
Come on, with the gun, buddy.
No, I will not!
Boozer, what the fuck?
I heard him. I heard voices.
Oh, shit.
I mean, you heard him, right?
No, I didn't hear shit, Boozer. You got blood poisoning.
I do not.
Yes, you do, Boozer. Just take a look.
I don't need to take a look.
Come on, we gotta get you some help.
Look, I don't need some.
Come on.
Damn, I don't need help. Sorry about that. About trying to blow your head off. I mean, I thought I saw something, you know?
Easy. Hey, watch the steps.
I got this. I mean, it was in my head, you know?
Yeah, I know.
I could hear him, Deke. I could hear him, Deke. Footsteps just pounded in my head. Boots.
Just a few more steps.
I don't need any help. I can goddamn walk. I can walk.
Okay.
I don't know what happened.
Yeah. Now, come on. Get on. We gotta go.
Wait. What? Where are we going? I don't...
It's just a short ride, Boozer. It'll help clear your head.
Right? Yeah, okay. That'd be good. There, okay. Going. Deke.
You remember when we first rode out of Farewell? What that was like?
Yeah. I remember.
The highways were all choked up with cars and so many people, all on the move, thinking that if they could only go fast enough, that they'd outrun what was coming.
Yeah.
No one could move fast enough, Boozer. No one saw it coming the way I did. So by the time they said, fuck it, you know, and started walking and then running, it's too late.
Too late.
And I remember watching the freaks, watching them all come, thousands of them. And all those dumb shits just got swallowed up.
Yeah, I remember.
You see a thing like that, you know, it's only a matter of time before it's our turn. Nothing's gonna stop it, Boozer. Not a goddamn thing, but do you know why we keep going?
No.
Because what the hell else are we gonna do?
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Figured you'd get all purdied up before heading in.
Oh, you know. Yeah, I figured I'd stop in the lodge, have a few beers, and just stroll into the infirmary. No, I'm just sick of it.
Yeah. No, Karen, I'm just fucking with you. Hey, Deke. Mike said he'd kill you if he ever saw you again. And if he said it...
That old man doesn't remember his name half the time.
No.
Hey,
remember.
You gotta stay awake. We're off the open road, but if a freaker wanders back...
Yeah, I know. Mm-hmm. All right. Hey, Deke.
Yeah?
Don't you kill anyone in the camp, okay?
Not gonna kill anyone. You good?
Never better.
What the hell, man? Let's go back. There's nothing here.
You heard the bike, same as me.
Dragging me out here. Shit, we're supposed to guard the camp, not wander around jerking off.
Could have been Rippers.
Oh, against the two of us. Yeah. Really?
We could get them before they...
No. That's what we thought, too.
See
me and this guy, Addy's brother, we went out on patrol. Not far from here, really. We kept to the shadows. It was night, but the moon was out. And Rippers...
Oh, crap.
Here you are.
Rippers.
Oh, against the two of us. Really?
Johnny.
Get him before they...
No.
See, that's what we thought, too. Me and this guy, Addy's brother, we went out on patrol.
Shouldn't have left you there.
Not far from here, really.
Johnny.
We kept to the shadows.
Johnny.
It was night, but the moon was out. You know Rippers loved the night. We heard him coming first. Shrieking, coming straight out of heaven. They don't even find us to stop. Thing is, they weren't going down. They just kept running at us. My boy got one of them down, pulled his knife to finish the job. Shit, I should have told them to forget it. Two others climbed right on him, and I fired him.
You fired?
Yeah, I killed him. They were tearing him apart like goddamn freakers. I fired and got the hell out of there. So, if you go after Rippers, you better not die.
Hey!
Something's out here.
What'd you find?
What's up?
What's up? Nice and boring guard duty, which should be. What are you gonna do later?
Gonna try to get some sleep, that's why. The girl, Lisa, whatever, the new one, she cries all the damn time. First few days, she kept me up all night. What's her deal?
She just came in from the shit. What do you want?
Shit. Even money? We kick her to the curb before a month's out.
Iron Mike won't go for that.
He doesn't pay that much attention. Does he even know she's here?
I think she's hard to miss. She does cry all the time.
A rock?
She has been quiet lately. Maybe she got wise that that wasn't gonna help.
Something's
yeah, actually,
here.
I haven't seen her in a while.
What's up? What's up?
Is that a rock?
Someone throwing rocks.
Oh, shit. Iron Mike. Schizo. Son of a bitch.
Joe's got scars all along his head. Like they were trying to scalp him.
Raymond?
And the men we buried, they were butchered. Butchered.
I saw something. Yeah, I thought I saw something.
To rake up all the body parts. I didn't want to leave him in the bricks.
Raymond?
Carlos? No.
That was a rock.
Oh, crap. Now I got you.
Thank you.
I saw something.
Is there someone out there?
Mike, the men in there, they weren't just attacked. They were tortured. Joe's got scars all along his head. Like they were trying to scalp
him. Shit. Iron Mike. And the men Schizo. Buried, son butchered, of a bitch.
Mike, butchered. Christ, it took us 3 hours to rake up all the body parts. I didn't want to leave him for the freaks.
Raymond?
It's Carlos, and you know it. We gotta hit him back, or the Rippers are gonna...
Rip Schizo, leave it be. Just leave it be.
And what about the next group, Mike? And the next? Hell, Carlos is already pushing into Rogue Camp. Camp Pioneer.
There's no proof of that.
They're moving up north. I heard one of those radio free orders.
That was a rock.
I saw something.
What are you talking about?
Someone's here.
Coming at him with a bunch of...
Something's out here.
Hey, how's it going?
Come on. Come back later when Andy's here. I want to talk to you.
I thought I saw someone out there. There it is. Just gotta find a way inside.
Why? You trying to get with them? Where's this going in your bank?
Nah, man. I'm just curious. I'm some kitchen duty and I saw Ricky looking fine. Just great. She came out of her cabin. 2 seconds later, out comes Addie. I think she had a...
Got it.
That's gonna end in shit.
Why you say that?
Schizo's taking a shot.
Damn it. Hi, Ricky. Hi, Addie. I don't want any trouble, so if you ladies just step aside, I'll show
you. No, what the hell are you doing in my infirmary?
Oh, are you gonna shoot me now? Oh, wait. There's a code, right? You can't shoot a woman unless you have to. Well, now you have to.
Ah, shit. Okay, look, why don't you just let me explain?
Check what's in the cooler. What are you, selling narcotics for Tucker now? You know, when you brought me that girl, I thought you had changed. But clearly you haven't.
No, it's not narcotics.
What?
It's antibiotics.
Boozer's sick. He's got blood poisoning. I had no place else to go.
Blood poisoning? What happened?
Does it matter?
I fucked up.
Bring him in. Go and get him. Bring him here.
No, we can't do that.
Yes, we can. Look, I don't care who he is, and I don't care what Iron Mike thinks. When a man is sick, a man is sick. We have to look out for each other. Baby is all we got.
Come on, I'll give you a ride. Which way we headed?
You remember there was a small camp when we first rode into the valley?
Yeah, I remember.
You call this a bike?
It may not be a fancy drifter bike, but it gets the job done. Get on.
about the freaker sometimes, you know? Like...
So, how's she doing? The girl that I brought in, Lisa. Are you gonna take me to see her?
No.
God damn it, Ricky. What the hell? Why not?
I can't. She's not here.
Wait, hold on for a second. Where is she?
Find her to a scavenge run. She and three others headed over to the rogue camp to look for supplies. They came back without her.
You're telling me they left her? They left her out in the shit?
They didn't leave anyone. They said she ran off.
Jesus!
It could have been anything. Wolves, freaks, rippers. Choose your poison.
What was Schizo thinking, sending her out on a supply run?
Everyone's gotta work, Deke. That's the deal, and you know it.
I don't believe this shit. What? She'd been surviving in Marion Forks for years when I found her.
Yeah, then maybe you should have left her there.
Who's there?
Hey. Get back, don't make me blow your goddamn
Loser.
Head off.
It's me.
No, get back!
Oh. Hey. Hey, it's Ricky. You remember me? I rode with you guys a year ago.
Ricky. What? Tomolo?
Yeah.
That's a... Tomolo to Lost Lake?
Yeah. Hold on. That's right. How you doing there? Loser, you doing all right?
Just PG.
It still didn't give you the right to steal our ship.
Are you kidding me? Look at his arm. What was I supposed to do, huh?
I don't know. Maybe ask. Jesus. Look at you guys, the biker boys. The most badass drifters in this shit, right? And now you come back crawling to Iron Mike. Oh, wait. If he'll let you. Come on, just help me get him back to Addy. Let's go.
Come on, pal.
I still need your help. Ricky.
Yeah, Boozer Ricky.
Wait, where are we going?
Addie said... She's agreed to take a look at your arm and see what she can do.
What? No. No, you're not taking me to some goddamn camp. I can ride, damn it.
We're not damn it. Boozer, it's just for a few days. Get some shit for your arm, and then...
No. You know what it's like there, Deke.
No, you're not thinking straight. This isn't the Hot Springs. This is Lost Lake. Iron Mike. Remember him?
Iron Mike? He's gonna get us killed. He said...
That was a long time ago. They built the place up. They got more people.
We're all gonna fucking die.
We'll be long gone before anything like that happens. Camp's got the only dock in 100 miles. Now, Addy, look, she'll take care of it.
Just a couple of days. Yeah, then we ride the hell out of here. Right north. Like you said. Get the hell away from all this.
Yeah. Yeah, we ride north. Leave all this shit behind.
Okay, so I'm gonna go back and check on him and make sure he's okay.
Coward.
Yeah, you got that right.
Well, how long? And until he can ride, I mean.
You mean how long do you have to be here? Look, we have antibiotics, but it's not enough. Iron Mike lets you stay, your friend will have a chance.
So what happened? How'd he burn his arm like that?
We ran into some rippers south of Belknap. Guess they didn't like his tattoos.
Jesus. I've heard about them doing shit like that to themselves. But not to people they're trying to recruit.
Boozer wasn't any goddamn recruit.
Guess Tucker should have made a deal with him like Iron Mike.
Come on, Ricky. He doesn't get it. Carlos isn't gonna honor any deal with Lost Lake. Not for long, anyway. And Mike, he just doesn't see it.
He sees more than you think. You've always had your good side, Deke. You've just been doing your best to kill
sad.
It.
Happy and shit.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
I heard about this cult over in Iron Butte called Rest in Peace. Your leader, I think his name was Carlos. Whack job. They think the freaks do remember, but well.
You cannot believe a word he is going to say. Addie is soft. Mike, we do not have enough for those that pull their own weight, let alone a goddamn cripple.
He's not a cripple. He can work.
I say we throw them out on their asses.
Mike, that is not who we are.
Jesus. Listen to you. And you. You tired of being Tucker's little bitch, finally?
Raymond, huh? Stop it.
Don't call me that.
I'm pretty tired, all right.
All right,
see?
Enough!
See? You know who the fuck this guy is, and you know what he...
You hold on! And you!
You put that shit away.
Mike, Deacon was one that brought me the
girl. I know. And I know what kind of man he is. What he's done. He done any worse than you? Ricky? How about me? We've all been out in this shit, Schizo. We've all done things we're not proud of.
We need another rider.
Oh, now, wait a minute. I just need a few days and some antibiotics.
I'll do whatever it takes.
Sure, Mike. Whatever you say, I'm on board.
Walk with me.
Don't
start with me.
So you're the one who brought him in.
I didn't bring them in, Schizo. Boozer needed help.
But he broke into the infirmary.
The tackle shop isn't exactly...
Ricky told me you stopped running for Tucker.
You were supposed to fix that weeks ago.
Sent that little girl here instead.
So what? You're hooked up
with... Sorry I lied to you before about doing runs for Tucker. How long you been drifting? You and Bill.
I don't know. Like I said, time gets lost.
If folks don't put down some roots, figure this shit out, grow some food, come next spring, won't be none of us left.
If you give Boozer what he needs, let us hole up here till he can ride. Like I said, I will do whatever you need. I want you to know that as soon as he's patched up, we're gonna put together some gear, we're gonna ride north.
North, huh?
There's a camp up there near Smith Rock. Boozer's never been there. Anyway, got a lot of ghosts down here. It's time we move on.
Fresh start, eh? Yeah, I can respect that.
Now go on. Leave me be. I got some thinking to do.
Sure, Mike. Yeah, whatever you say. Just have Ricky radio me if you need something.
Oh, hey, I gotta ask you. I heard you riding in last night with Ricky, and, who's that guy?
Boozer. His name is William, or Bell. I've always just called him Boozer. Don't ask why.
Is he gonna be okay? I stopped by to say hi to Addie. He didn't look so good.
Yeah, he's gonna be fine as soon as he's patched up. We're riding north, you got that? So just drop it, okay?
Where'd you go? Okay. Right. See ya.
What's up?
Yeah, hey.
Oh, it's you.
I'm just taking a look.
Your bike definitely needs some work, man. I'm a busy guy, Deke. Hello? Earth to Deacon? Come back. Anything worth shit.
Hello.
Hello.
See ya.
Deacon.
Hey. Is everything okay? What's wrong?
Actually, that's not why I'm here.
Okay.
Came by to see if there's anything you need for the infirmary.
Actually, we're running low on everything. I mean, we could always use more meds, sterile bandages, instruments. Here.
A Liston knife.
Yeah, it was used by doctors in the Civil War to perform operations in the field.
Operations?
And, you know, when they didn't have any anesthesia or laudanum. I wrote down where you might be able to find one. It's the brochure for the visitor center at Sherman's camp.
Yeah, the plate's crawling with all the freakers. I'll see what I can do.
Yeah, Deacon. Thank you.
Find a Liston knife. Head to Sherman's camp. Is gonna be crawling.
Hey. Hold on.
Hello? Is anyone on this channel?
O'Brien, is that you?
Yes. Yeah, it's O'Brien. You still have one of our radios? Good. Okay, look. I'm gonna try and help you find out about the woman.
Sarah Whitaker. I put her on your chopper that night. You need something from me?
Look, there's a digital display on your radio. I'm going to send you a coded message. Coordinates. Meet me at that location.
O'Brien, what the hell is this all about?
Just meet me there. There will be Nero soldiers all around me like before. Don't let them see you. O'Brien out.
Down you go!
So, what were you saying?
St. John. Copeland to Deacon St. John. We got a job for you.
Hey, Copeland. Okay. Yeah, I'll stop by when I can. Deacon out. Hey, okay. I'll see if I can make time. Deacon out. Yeah, that's right. I gotta burn out the rest of these nests. Sniper on the road. Oh, goddammit.
This'll do.
How'd you like that, huh?
Shoot at me, you fucking bastard. Don't worry, fellas. I'll be back later. Let's go.
Here it is. Finally, Jesus.
I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. Now, where is it? Goddamn nest. It's gotta be close. Another nest. Let's go.